Life with Dr. Sanjay Gupta.
Do your kids have paintball guns or BB guns? I'm Dr. Sanjay Gupta, CNN's chief medical correspondent. Over the last few decades, the rate of children getting injured by non-powder firearms has dropped by more than half. But the rate of eye injuries have increased by about a third, and they can be pretty serious. It won't surprise you probably to learn that boys were more likely to be injured than girls. What may surprise you, the majority of patients who showed up at the ER were just 6 to 12 years old. All of this is according to new research out of Nationwide Children's Hospital in Columbus, Ohio. The study's author says BB guns and paintball guns are much more powerful than they used to be. And that's, at least in part, why parents don't consider them dangerous weapons. But they can be. Patients should consider their child's maturity and skill level before allowing them to use a BB gun or a similar weapon. I'm Dr. Sanjay Gupta, helping you live a better life.